speak of the devil, Hotspur confronts Hal for their long-awaited showdown. As they fight, Falstaff cheers Hal on until he's challenged by Douglas. All it takes is one blow, and Falstaff is on the ground, playing dead so that Douglas leaves. Then, to Hotspur's horror, Hal delivers a fatal blow.